Today, I'm in the Rocky Mountains of Colorado to show you how we found the best camp chairs. We tested chairs from Kelty, Coleman, REI, GCI, and so much more, but only two stood above the rest. We tested every single chair for things like comfort, stability, ease of setup. The one that stood out the most after all those tests, the Kelty Deluxe Lounge Chair. Thanks to its amazing comfort and fantastic cup holders, the Kelty Deluxe Lounge Chair is our favorite camping chair. Yes, it's a little bit pricey and a little bit bulky, but what you get is a feature-filled camp chair you'll want to sit in all day long. One of the main reasons the Kelty ended up on top is its unbelievable comfort. It was the most comfortable chair we tested behind just the Nemo Stargaze. However, this chair is $90, that chair is $250, and this chair is $300. It's got a padded seat and back, plus it's a little bit oversized, so it's really easy to get cozy and relax. Another reason the Kelty is our favorite camping chair is because it has the best cup holders. Each cup holder is adjustable, which means it can fit huge water bottles and small cans. One of the Kelty's only cons? Its size. Compared to a lightweight, packable chair, or even a more traditional camp chair, it's quite bulky and can be harder to pack. If you don't need all those fancy features, at just half the price of the Kelty at $45, our budget pick is the Coleman Cooler Quad Chair. The Coleman also has padding on the seat and back, but it's not quite as comfortable as the Kelty. The Coleman can't recline like the Kelty does or have the best cup holders, but it does have a simple cup holder that can hold a can, a side pocket that can fit a book or a phone, and a built-in 4-can cooler. The Coleman isn't as light and packable as some other chairs we tested, but it is pretty skinny and not too difficult to stash in your car.
So whether you want the best in comfort or a more affordable option, our two favorite camping chairs should be perfect for you. For more in-depth testing and reviews, keep it locked to CNN _.